Child's Play India Foundation is a music charity that seeks to provide social empowerment to India's disadvantaged children through music education. Music is a wonderful way of expressing harmony in more ways than one. There are two things that we are really after. It is social empowerment and social equality and the community spirit and everything, and which is important and it is not negotiable. But the other thing that is also not negotiable is the pursuit of musical excellence. And I feel that the two are not mutually exclusive. You can get both results at the same time. We have three locations. The first one that we began at is a place called Hamara School in Santinez. This is made up of the children of largely migrant workers who are involved in various things. They could be road workers, construction workers, beach vendors, and their children looked after or given support at this place called Hamara School, and we teach some of their music. The second location, that's the Auxilium School in Karanzale, you have a mixed bag there. You have children who are also lower, but you have a few children who are lower middle class to middle class. And then when you come to Santa Cruz, you have a spectrum. But here you have children who are, in some cases, better off, but you also have some children who are quite poor. We have teachers who are largely local. I want to take it to a completely different level. I want to dream big to a world-class level. So to get those teachers, we have to attract them from abroad.
But let's see, I mean, if you need to set them,
I met Louis through the Camerata. The Camerata was a small orchestra which was formed. This is how I met him, and then I started teaching in 2015. At the Santa Cruz project, I have four kids who are currently studying with me.
Louis sir ek bar hamara school aaya aur unhone pucha kise kise violin pasand hai. Tabhi maine mera haath uthaya tha. So उस दिन से मैं चाइल्ड्स फाउंडेशन का वायलिन प्लेयर हूँ और 9 years हो गए शायद 9 years हाँ 9 years हुए और अब मैंने अभी दूसरा भी इंस्ट्रूमेंट पिकअप किया है चेलो जो मैं अभी वायलिन प्लस चेलो बजाता हूँ.
What do I look for in the future is I look for basically in the short term getting teachers from overseas but also training a whole cohort of teachers here made up of our children who will become adults and go around in India.
मैं चाहता हूँ जो भी ये वीडियो देख रहे हैं वो हमारे कॉन्सर्ट्स को आए और हमें सपोर्ट दे. चाइल्ड्स प्ले फाउंडेशन इंडिया को सपोर्ट दें.